This man can serve 15 years in prison and still get out and still be able to continue life. It's gonna be hard, but he still can breathe. He can still talk to his family. George can't.